Shot in the line of duty. The bullet fragment is lodged in his head, but he comes to work every day. He could have sued the city and been rich, but he took an oath to protect and to serve. The last thing this court needs to be worried about is the character of Officer Delko.
Need to connect it with a face.
Looks like we just found ourselves a prime suspect.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Duquesne, CSI Miami. We've got shots fired. We need assistance. Dade University.
Stop.
I
beg to differ.
Hey, sis.
Eric. Thanks, little brother.
Sir. You wouldn't have missed it. You ready?
Yes, sure.
What are you still doing here?
I just needed to catch up on some of my cases. So I figured out what you're doing.
Can't wait to hear where this is going.
You're leaving CSI, aren't you?
You always were good at reading, man. Look, let's not tell anybody else for now, because I don't feel like answering lots of questions.
I wouldn't. So why are you going?
A lot of reasons.
Life's too short.
Yeah, basically.
And what about you and me? I guess CSI's not the only game in town.
Like I said,